Weight is a trap. It's a trick. It's an emotional attachment. Weight is a symptom. It's not a goal. A goal has to be performance-based if you're talking about fitness. Okay, it needs to be measurable. It needs to be wattage-based. It needs to be speed. It needs to be something that you can track on the machine that measures your effort. That is so important. Okay, if you're talking about your feelings and that's the only thing you're going off of, then you're living inside your head. You need to get out of that so that we can track something. So critical. This is going to lead to confidence, which is absolutely important. Confidence is all about building your skills. It's about becoming more efficient. It's about understanding so that you don't give up. And if you have confidence and you eliminate doubt, you're gonna succeed because you're gonna stay with it. You're gonna be encouraged. And then you get the most important part of life, and that is results. Results are paramount. If you get results, you empower yourself. You take control, you take ownership, and all those great emotions start coming out, which is what we need to do in life to enjoy things. It's your time to give back once you achieve, because that's what it's all about. We can do this together. Let's go. Silence. We name 3-1. I got real ones on silence. We'll come out here.